If you've got a soakaway and it's making the grass patchy, it smells, and your soakaway's blocked, how can you fix it? The answer's soakaway worms. These organic red worms unblock soakaways. Just lift the lid of your septic tank and put the worms in.